that there's going to be a Monroe, a silver Monroe, trying to get an escort from them. I'm not running from anything. I'm trying to get to my boys. I called 911 and I said I'm going to get to my son.
Who's this jackass driving?
All right, you
goddamn
boys. I'm your fucking dad.
Oh,
God.
Hey, what's up, Pops?
All right, boys.
You got really good hearing.
Have a good, yeah, you're damn right.
We'll have a good flight.
You have a good flight.
Yeah, have a good drive.
I said, we'll have a good flight.
Oh,
have a good
I thought
drive.
You said, you have a good flight. I'm like, yep. I'm the scene.
Your
family.
Hearing isn't so
fucking. So many problems in this family, I swear.
So
we're going to fly out to the east. And
don't
then,
get pulled over, Dad.
I ain't going to get pulled over. He's just driving like a madman.
If he goes and pulls him over, it'd be amazing. But yeah, we're going to pull him over. We're going to fly it out to the east. And yeah, let's deliver these airplanes where they need to go.
Let's do it.
Pop up in here. All right, Lenny said he filled him up real good.
Yeah. Trusty Lenny.
Fucking Lenny.
I like that guy. He's never done me no wrongs.
We got Pops on our radio. Hey, Pops.
Hey, kids. I'd love it.
All right. Danny Shore's ground duster 2 taking off runway to the west. You ready to take off?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Let's do it.
Bring up the speed. Beautiful evening for flight.
I should have watched the takeoff.
A little
takeoff.
Bit of clouds. Yeah, you should have.
And pull it back.
Yep, I'm clear.
Should be able to see you guys up in the sky, though.
Yep, we're going to be making a turn over. We'll be flying over Alamo Sea to the east.
Oh, I got you both. Yeah, I got you both.
Starting
okay.
My turn now to the right.
I'm going to go out to the most outer row.
Yep. Sticking with you. Oh, man. I forgot how good flying is.
And rolling off now.
Tell me when you guys are about to... I'm at the boathouse near the Alamo Sea.
Yeah, we're almost.
Oh,
the,
we're flying
almost
right
over,
over
the boathouse.
Oh, nice.
We're over it now. You see
oh,
us?
I see you guys. Yeah.
Yep.
I'm down here.
Nice.
You must barely see us.
No, you guys are pretty big.
You're pretty tiny down
hey,
there.
Hey, it's a different perception.
It's a good altitude about right here. I'm gonna let off the power a little bit here so you can catch up.
All right.
I'm sort of Cape Catfish.
Yep, I'm with you.
That'll work. Nothing like flying with my own brother.
Oh, yeah. Look at that lighthouse.
How do you like the view up here, Charlie?
It looks amazing. It's amazing, Frankie.
We're the best pilots around these parts. We just deliver these planes where they gotta go.
Where are they going?
I don't even know.
I don't remember.
Good.
Going to Liberty City.
Classic.
Oh,
remember
shit.
That's a long flight. It's a long flight. Hey, Charlie, you got problems on that on the gauge on the bottom right there on the fuel? The fuel's showing not looking good for me. I got some problems
saying
with
it's
that.
It's pretty low.
Yeah, I thought Lenny filled these
off?
Things up.
He said he did.
I don't think he did. I'm going to keep on flying straight for now. That's not looking good. Not looking good at all.
No, that's a very low needle.
Everything all right, boys?
My engine just cut off. I just lost my engine there. I'm going to try to refire it.
Oh,
doing everything
shit.
I can to refire it. Okay, I just got it to start again. Is yours cutting out yet?
No, it hasn't.
Okay, you got... So you're good.
I might be okay. Are we gonna turn back?
Yeah, let's start turning back just in case. I want to make sure
all
we
right.
don't get too
oh,
far away.
There goes mine.
It
oh,
this
cut.
Isn't good. This isn't good. San
so
Andreas Center. This is
all right. I got
Duster
it back.
02 and Duster oh. 03. We got Mayday, Mayday. We got problems.
What's your location?
Right now, we're gonna be just to probably about 5 miles on the East Coast, near Catfish, Cape Catfish. I don't think we're going to make it back to Sandy Shores or Grape Seed. We might need a runway landing, because we're going to be dealing with the mountains.
Okay, what U.S. route are you closest to?
We're being closer to Highway 13. That might be our best shot. Right by Grape Seed. I'm thinking just to the east of U-Tool over there, just on the north of U-Tool.
Yeah.
Oh, my engine's dying again on me, Charlie. Bet. My engine's dying again on me. You gotta stay where you gotta get. You stay where you gotta stay. It's windmilling.
Yep, get it started.
You guys might have to circle because I'm gonna have to get down there too. Officers, once I start dispatching, I'm gonna follow them out there.
I gotta start it again.
I'm still going.
We're gonna start a turn. Are they getting it set up?
Think so.
San Andreas Center, this is Dusto 02, Dusto 03. Can we get an update? We're running out. We're running on fumes over here. We're going to have to put it down.
Oh, yeah. They're responding.
They're getting people out there.
Roger that.
All right, I got it back.
Can you...
I'm dead sticked right now. I'm dead sticking it. We're coming over the mountains.
Can you let them know that there's going to be a Monroe, a Silver Monroe, trying to get an escort from them? These are my boys.
Charlie, you see me down here?
I see ya.
I'm coming down on the highway. It's not going to take very long. Just make it just past your tool on the highway. Right where it gets nice and level. I lost too much altitude. We're not going to make it to Grape Seed.
I'm turning back around. Uh-oh.
You're good. I'll be the first one, I guess. I'm right over U-Tool right now. I'm going to be lining up right after U-Tool.
Oh, I see ya. Yep.
I see cars all over the road here. Coming in. Coming in hot.
I don't know if I'm going to make it.
You guys landing already?
I'm landing.
I got units trying to get there right now, but they're going so slow.
I'm down.
I hear you guys.
I'm going
to
be
started. I'm
right at the intersection. Yep, you're good. Keep going, buddy.
It keeps dying.
Keep going, buddy.
It's losing a lot.
Coming to a stop. Stay alive, buddy. Stay alive. Get over to the freeway.
I'm on the freeway.
Not on my screen. We made it in one piece.
Good God.
Hello,
where are you at?
I'm right back here at Grape Seed, or where Joshua Road and 13 is.
Oh, you can see me?
I don't see you. No.
Oh, shit. I didn't make it that far.
Is everything okay here?
Yeah, we're all right. I'm trying to figure out if my brother's all right. We were flying out to the east.
Do you know where he landed?
He landed just to the south of here. I think he was trying to make it to U-Tool. And we were trying to get to the straight part right here after U-Tool.
5-4, okay. I got him.
Let me get back on the radio, see if he's still there. Charlie, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. The cops are rolling up right now.
All right, where'd your final stop at?
I'm just north of U-Tool, across the overpass there that goes over the railroad tracks.
Okay. Yeah, he's just south of here, officers. Can I get a ride down there? It's my brother.
Sure, I can give you a ride.
All righty.
Right here. So you're all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, no, I am. I'm fine. Thank you.
So what happened?
Ran out of fuel. Fuel light red low. Fuel gauge red low. We decided to keep going. Maybe it was going to take some time to kick back up.
And our
engine started to cut and lose power.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Everything's fine.
All right, I'm going to have my medic over here check you out.
That's my father.
Sure, okay.
All right, that's okay.
In the
gray. Hey, that's Charlie right there. That's his car.
Okay. Any injuries on pump?
What? No, I'm fine. I feel okay.
You feel all right? No injuries or anything?
No. It was a pretty easy landing. I mean, it was a little bit rough, but you know, everything went smooth for the most part.
Son.
All right. Well, I'll tell you what. Let me go ahead. Let me get a set of vitals here. Figure things out, and then you should be all good.
You all right?
I made it.
My brother's
all
right. Why is this cop got his friggin'
Frankie?
Oh, Bubba,
you
all right?
Sir,
Frankie.
Stand down.
Hands in the air right now.
I'm checking to make sure my son's all right.
Whoa, what's going on here? What are you doing? Put your taser
I'll
down.
I'll put my
what,
hands
what
up, but you guys gotta relax.
You stay behind me.
Guys in the playlist, just come over here with me.
What the heck, Frankie?
Step back, sir. Turn around, face away from me.
These are my sons.
Right,
I'm making
sure
they're all right.
Make it. It's good to see you, man.
I didn't think we were. You all right, Frankie?
I'm feeling great, man.
So, we're going to have our medics take care of you.
All righty.
You all are right. And,
what are you doing to our dad?
I don't know, sons.
I let San Andreas Center know that where we were going down and everything, so be sure to let the FAAs know that we made it down all right.
Why you all got right, our dad in handcuffs?
I'm just glad you boys are all right.
All right, sir, why don't you come step back here toward the unmarked CVPI?
What the hell is
a
CVPI?
Exactly! That's great.
I have
no
idea what
you're
talking about.
Why you were running today?
India Papa.
I'm not running from anything. I'm trying to get to my boys. I called 911 and I said I'm going to get to my sons. They called me and said that they were having an emergency landing.
Well,
you got a lot of bigger problems on your hands than me.
Hey, medic supervisor, there's another downed aircraft just north of here.
All right, sir. Well, if I'm going to ignore the KS behind me, I do have to tell you were moving.
Talk
24, here we go.
Both pilots are here.
Mary
16 control, we're gonna need more traffic units.
Hey sir, the one on the left. Were you involved in the
sir, let's
airplane
back
accident
over here. Just gonna make sure that
Frankie,
you are out of the way of any wayward traffic.
The best
they're talking
in my
to
life.
You.
Alright sir, so listen, we understand that you wanted to get to your sons. I'm understanding you must have been very worried, but you were going excess 100 miles an hour once we got on the freeway, and you were going excess of 80 on a city street.
I was trying to stick with the cop, but he was just going too slow. I had to get there.
Yes, sir. Well, you were breaking several traffic laws. My supervisor here, 1Mary16, Josh W., also observed that behavior, and it's just absolutely unacceptable, which is why you're in handcuffs now.
Well, maybe
so,
you guys
again,
could give me a break. It was my boys. I was trying to make sure they're all right.
Well, if we
yeah,
were
Charlie, this
break,
thing is smoking.
That would come from my supervisor, and I'm certainly
yep.
not.
All right, well,
any,
make sure my boys are all right.
We have medics tending
yeah,
to
it is.
Your son. I'm sure they're fine.
That was improper fueling by Lenny.
God damn it, Lenny.
We planned for it. We planned it right.
We advise yeah. on that request for traffic units. We advise all of the units that are currently 10-8 on scene.
Tough.
All
right, hey, sir, do you know where the gas pump is?
All right, Josh, what do you
gas
say?
Gas pump?
Doing?
Gas pump.
You mean you're definitely going to have to slide him and, you know, check and run his info.
I
Fielding
just
fly
it. I don't work on it.
Yeah, it's enforcing.
Fielding
right, so
doors up
there
in
your identification, please?
Yeah.
All right. All
right. What pocket would that be in? I know your copter.
The back left.
All right, so you two guys, what happened? It just
what happened?
Both of y'all... Both
well,
you guys just
we got done planning our flight. We're gonna go out east. We're gonna head over to Liberty Cities where we were gonna be delivering these two dusters. We
okay,
get up to about 3,500 feet, you know, get it leaned out at altitude, and the fuel gauge just starts going haywire, just real crazy like. So I was like, "Hey, Charlie, you getting the same thing?" And he said, "Yeah, same thing happened to me and my plane." So I was like, "All right, let's just keep flying a little bit longer." And then it really started fluctuating there, and we lost the engines about two times, so we flipped it around, and we came back, and you know, I've been flying for years. There's no way in hell I would have made Grape Seed and or Sandy Shores, so we just had to come right over the Gordo Mountains, and then we went south of Cape Catfish there, and then we came up here and landed to the north. That's the best idea I had.
Given the situation and the duress you're under, I am not going to
arrest
you.
So good for pops over there.
All right, man, I appreciate it. You can cite me with whatever, but I just I need
it,
to
I
see
guess.
Them.
That's fine. I'm going to go ahead and uncuff you and then write out your citation, and once you have that in your hands, you can go over and talk to your sons, all right?
All right, thank you.
All right.
5-4, is this an HPIU investigation at all?
Yeah, I'm going to have to get the FAA involved. So before you guys go ahead and get transported out of here, the one on the left, so my left, what is your name?
Are you talking to me, the one moving?
Yeah, you. I
my
just
name's,
want your name. Just,
my name's
just
Frankie.
Get,
my name's Frankie. This is my brother Charlie.
Frankie what?
What of my dad's last name was?
Hold him.
Hold him.
Hold him.
Hold him. Frankie and Charlie, hold him.
You got, right, to, you got nowhere to hold them and when to fold them, alright?
We holding
yes,
them.
Yes, sir. And the one on the right, your name was again?
Charlie.
It's my brother Charlie's, yep. Now, right. I ain't no... Hey, Pops,
hey,
good to see you.
What's
we
up,
love
boys?
You.
Hey.
Right. We love you, Pops. Can't believe this happened. Can't believe this happened. Man, I tell
classic.
You what, I can't believe... Now, I may not be the best experts. I'm, a, you know, we some pretty damn good pilots this side of San Andreas, but the best ideas I got is we get a fuel pumper down here. We pump these planes for the fuel. If you close the road off, we can get them back in the air. We can get them back over to Sandy Shores.
I don't think that's actually going to happen. But I'm going to fight out the 5-4. I'm going to need 1027, 1029.
That's why they pay you the big bucks.
10-4, give me the first.
Hey. First one's going to be Frankie Hold'em.
I want to get you guys with them, boys. They saved your life.
All right, patrol officer.
Let's
over
get
here.
Yeah, get in here.
Let's all get in here.
Thanks a lot, buddy.
Let's get the firefighter in there, too.
Yeah, get the fire. Get everybody in here. We're going to get a family picture.
The whole group.
It's absolutely beautiful. Happy to be alive.
Frankie Holden's coming back all clean, certified pilot.
Excuse me, Christian Holden.
And Christian
beautiful.
Is going to be...
Absolutely.
That's amazing. Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for your services. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah,
thank you,
Charlie. Charlie Holden coming back all clean, but is currently on a suspension for pilot license.
Oh, there it is. All right, Charlie, come here.
What?
Christian,
what are you doing flying on a
highway? You want to move that?
What are you doing flying on a suspended license?
What
was that about?
Suspended?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
The status of your
let's get this flight top moved out of the road a little bit.
Is suspended. Do you want to explain that to me?
Shit. I mean, I didn't, you know. We needed to move the planes, man. It was a big order. We had to get them to Liberty City. There was no one else that could do that flight.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. All right.
That's a season flight. No one else could do it.
All righty. Give me 1 second. I'm going to go ahead and talk to my supervisor, and we're going to see what we're going to do with you.
Let me see that. Let me see that. Let me see that license real fast. Let me see that.
There you go.
May
okay.
16.
Yeah, the license. You always get the license, okay? That doesn't change. That doesn't get suspended. It's nothing unless the FAA just takes it away from you. Now he's got an expired medical, but you know we were gonna get our class threes next week. We just had to get these planes moved over. We're gonna get over to Liberty City, get our class threes. We would have been good to go.
May 17, or I'm sorry, May 16.
Yep.
The one Charlie Holden has a suspended flight license, but I'm getting told from dispatch. I don't know what you want to do about that.
Was he the pilot or the co-pilot?
He was the main pilot of one of these planes. Well, I'm sorry, planes.
Alright, we'll have to cite him for that and let the FAA know.
Yeah, we filed the flight plan under... We're on a formation flight, so they knew that.
5-4
yeah.
Control.
5-4,
go ahead.
Father,
go ahead and...
Yeah, let's get it sorted.
Father, hold them here.
You send me over some the FAA.
Your sports car is still in the middle of the street.
Please.
You want to move that off to the side a little bit more?
Oh, yeah.
10-4, we're going to call the FAA. FAA investigators will be in Rio TTA half an hour.
10-4. All right, Charlie.
Yeah.
What are you doing flying on a suspended pilot's license? What is this?
What did you do, Charlie? I didn't even know about that.
I didn't. Right. I didn't. I mean.
Look, I'm going to cut you a break because, you know. You were just in this type of situation. I'm gonna cut you a break.
Well, I appreciate that.
I'm gonna just let it go for right now. I'm not gonna cite you. I'm not gonna do anything like that. But I am gonna let the FAA know that you were flying on a suspended license.
Okay.
And from what they do there is out of my hands.
Okay, that seems reasonable.
Yeah,
I understand
so
that.
So I'm just gonna go ahead and pass this on to the investigators that come along, and then whatever is done to you is done to you.
All right. I can respect that. I appreciate that.
No problem.
I'm just glad to be alive.
Yeah, I think we're all clear here. Mary's
that was
16.
A blur that landing, man. It was absolute
yeah.
blur. Don't even remember it.
It was so quick.
It was so fast.
I'm just glad the freeway had a gap on it.
We appreciate
man.
It, Pops.
Yep.
You call.
I didn't
you
do much except get a ticket, but...
yeah,
fuck it.
You didn't bring the two-door.
Did a better day. Let's bring him in for a
you
stroke.
You bring the two-door.
I didn't know the FAA took his license
gonna get
away.
Out of here?
It's impossible.
I only got one car.
Oh, shit. Who's walking? Rock, paper, scissors for walking.
Control. control with Delta 5-4. Is this?
I'm about to fly this thing out of here.
Once the investigators get over here, then
just wait for things to
clear. It's out of my hands at that point.
10-4, do you want me to 10-1 everyone back down?
I believe so. I think we're all good here.
10-4.
All right. You gentlemen have a good day.
We appreciate it.
I was gonna say off the bat, you guys did an excellent hell of a fly in there.
No, I appreciate it.
Not gonna lie.
Yes, thank you for your guys' service and coming by and helping out.
Thank you for keeping these things, you know, not hitting anybody and doing that good of a job for it.
Yeah, we tried our best.
No, we appreciate it. Wish we could have got, you know, we just ran out of time so fast. Otherwise, we could have got the road shut off a little faster, but we had to put them down.
Yep. Yeah, that's understandable. All right, well, you guys have a good day.
You take care, officer.
Thanks, officer.
And any future endeavors, if you guys need any assistance, here's my card. So,
alrighty.
Absolutely.
Have a good day, guys.
Thank you. You too. All right, Dad, let's go. Charlie, he can get a taxi.
damn it.
Well, I can take the plane back. Your choice.
I'll call an Uber.
Get this black truck down here.
Oh, yeah, it's my Uber.
That's my second car.
What the hell you doing, Pops? Smashing into things.
Not on my screen.
Can we get a fuel truck here? We could probably go fly these planes out of here.
Wow, you're gonna really do some jank shit like that?
I'm just saying.
Dude, if they leave the planes, we should get a pumper truck.
There's nobody by this one.
My plane's still down here. I can take off. Oh, well, they haven't moved it yet.
Yeah, I wonder if they're gonna move it.
They probably, yeah, there's all swarms of units up here.
Oh, it's
dude,
so
there's
shut
nobody
down
here.
Yeah,
it's
let's,
so
let's
empty.
Let's go
back
ahead
here.
And let's just ready for the. Yeah, let's RP to the next one, I guess. It's done. They're going to let us fly them out of here, no way.
I should just take off on the freeway.
Let's see if they'll let me through here.
Should I just buzz the whole fucking police department and just... do one
there
fucking
we go.
Fly off? Yeah, that's so tempting.
So happy to be alive. I can't believe we made that landing. That could have been better. Jesus, I hear a plane.
I know. PTSD. That's good.
All right. We going to Sandy Shores?
Yeah, I'm just going to go back into there.
Awesome. No, that turned out perfect. Couldn't ask for anything else.